wish to a man named Joseph. Joseph was the great, 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 great grandson of King David. One morning, the girl was minding her own business when suddenly a great mirror of light appeared right there. It was in her bedroom. He was Gabriel, and he was an angel and a special messenger from heaven. When he saw the tall, shining man standing there, Mary was frightened. "You don't need to be scared," Gabriel said. "God is very happy with you." Mary looked around to see if perhaps he was talking to someone else. "Mary," Gabriel said, and he laughed with such gladness that Mary's eyes filled with sudden tears. "Mary, you're going to have a baby, a little boy.